Hi, and thank you so much for clicking on my video. In this video, I want to talk about why I started a GoFundMe, why it's so important to donate, especially in these hard times, and why I chose Next Step of all places to donate.
Why did I start a GoFundMe? Well, it started off as a school assignment. So my school has a service day every trimester, and with COVID-19, we couldn't really organize one. So our school gave us some ideas, and if we didn't like any of the ideas, they told us to do whatever we thought that would help our community. So I chose to start a GoFundMe.
So why is it so important to donate now? Well, because there's homeless people, they need to have a shelter, especially because of this pandemic, and food. So that is why you should donate to Next Step. They are helping people with shelters, giving them a house, and helping them find a job and start their lives over. Thank you.